lazy couch potato. You need to get out someday.
That is so rude. How dare you call me a couch potato?
Well, you're just lazy.
I'm hungry.
Same here, but it's just over the hill.
I want to go home.
Just 10 meters. 10 meters, that's it. We'll be straight home instantly. We'll forget about it.
Alright.
You coming?
No, my ankle!
Are you okay? I mean... Can you make it through? We only have like 1 meter. Can we make it through?
I don't know, it's really sore. Ow!
Doesn't look too bad, I think you can do it.
I'll try.
Can you make it down here? Come on. I have a little bit left and enough. That's not what we're trying. I think there might be something in the tree for us to sit down and stay for a little bit. We can't stay here forever. We have to leave soon before it turns dark. Here, you can sit right there. Is it hurting a lot right now?
Yes, I've been walking for hours.
I'm sorry. I just thought this should be a 30-minute hike.
I'm starving.
Well, I don't know. We don't have to. I didn't bring anything.
These ones are edible. Sweet.
What is that?
Found these. I said to my dad that these are very edible.
I'm not eating a leaf.
It's not going to kill you, and you're going to need something to heal up.
I cannot and I will not eat that.
It's only a leaf. You eat salad every day.
Not leaves.
Okay, so what's spinach?
A leaf.
So what's the difference? Going to eat it or not?
It's not clean, so I'm not going to eat it.
There's water behind you.
That won't help.
Want me to wash it?
No.
Then what are you gonna do? Starve?
Then eat that? Yeah, probably.
Come on. A little bit. Try it.
I'm not eating it.
The smallest bit. Here. Even that. Try that.
No.
I'll leave this here and I'll try to find something else.
Anyway, might as well give her these leaves. See if she'll get them.
Jesse, where did you go? Better not be playing tricks on me.
Thank you.
Jesse!
Probably having some search party out for you.
I'm here now.
Cut.